Hi, my name is Charles Ying. I'm one of the co-founders of Pixverse. Pixverse is a next-generation virtual world company. We were recently acquired by High Five Networks, the fastest-growing social network. Today, I'm going to be talking about Pix Chat, our real-time chat room that we built using Google App Engine. So let's get started. So this is Pix Chat here, running on my High Five homepage. This is running in the Open Social platform. So to give you a brief overview of Pix Chat seems a little confusing at first, but basically what you have here on the left are people viewing the Pix Chat from anywhere on the web. So either on a profile page or on any web page you've embedded this chat room on. On the right-hand side, you can see people who are actively chatting. And mixed in as well are notes, stickers, and photos people have left on screen for other people to see. So what I'll show here is this is the chat going on. As people enter and leave, they'll sometimes chat. I can even type in a message like, hello. It'll show up here. I can even move my avatar around so it comes up here so people can see me better. I can even check out people's profiles if I want, or I can chat with them privately as well. I can also embed this chat room on any web page I want just by copying the embed code here. I can now also add things like I can change the background, so I can change this to a brown background, and here you can see the background has changed instantly in real time. I can add stickers, so I can put some sushi, maybe a spinning wheel, a teddy bear, and a cookie, and they all appear on here. So here's one of the teddy bears. I can move around and put them here. I can write notes to people. I can also add photos. So I'm going to add a photo, let's say that one and this one, and they appear instantly here. So here's one of the photos, and I can just zoom in and I'll zoom in on it. You can see the whole photo here. If there are other photos people have put online, you can see them as well. It's basically photo sharing. I can also search for videos. So here's a search for App Engine. So I'm going to pull out the campfire video and stick it on the page. And that showed up here. And I can play it. And it plays it straight from YouTube. Right here from YouTube. Take your seats, that's cool. And I'll just close that. And that's pretty much a tour of Pix Chat. Just to show what happens when you put it across the web. You can take the embed code and put it anywhere, but PixChat also appears on your profile. So here's a profile page with a smaller version of the chat window running here. So you basically have a chat room that can be embedded anywhere instantly. And I can even copy and paste that and put that on any web page, just like we've done on our main homepage here as well. The way we built PixChat on App Engine was we ported WebPy, which was only a few lines of code and didn't take very long, to run on top of App Engine's Python framework. It was really easy, and we were able to start serving our open social gadgets, our Flash animations, and our Flash client, all from App Engine. And the real-time aspect of the system is using our real-time servers, but everything else runs on App Engine. In terms of the user's last visited location and the presence information, we store those using the data store API and the memcache API, and we use keys to speed up the queries, and we use memcache to, it's really very easy, just a few lines of code added in to make things work great. And the whole porting effort for a prototype took only 3 hours to put together, and we had the whole system up and running.